Hello my student, how are you? I hope all of you are fine. معكم ميس ماي مجدي. We are backing again to explain or study together the new curriculum which is Connect. And I hope that will be fine inshallah. Now let's start our first unit. Hello. Hello is greeting word. We say it when we greet someone. Now let's identify our characters who we will meet them in our new book. دلوقتي هنتعرف على الشخصيات اللي هتكون معانا في الكتاب بتاعنا. Number 1 Miss Mona. Number 1 Miss Mona. She is a teacher. Number 2 He is Hani. He is Hani. He is a boy. Okay. Number 3 She is Hannah. She is a girl. Number 4 He is Yusuf. He is a boy. Number 5 She is Amira. She is a girl. Number 6 It's a busy bee. It's a busy bee. What's the meaning of busy bee? يعني النحلة الشقية. It is an insect. Now, it's time for conversation. What's the meaning of conversation? Conversation يعني محادثة بتكون بين شخصين أو أكثر. But two people or more speak each other. Okay, number one. Number one, Miss Mona. Miss Mona says, Hello, I am Miss Mona. Hello, I am Miss Mona. أهلاً, أنا Miss Mona. Number two. Number 2 Hani. Hani replies, "Hello, I am Hani." Hello, I am Hani. Okay. Then number 3. I am Yusuf. Anna Yusuf. And on another side, عندي مين? هنا. Number 4, عندي هنا. هنا هنا كانت بتتعرف على زميلتها. بتقول, "I am Hana. What's your name?" أنا هنا. اسمك إيه؟ أنت اسمك إيه؟ ردت عليها أميرة قالت لها I am أميرة. I am أميرة. يبقى لما حد بيسألنا What's your name؟ اسمك إيه؟ بقول له I am بقول my name. I am أميرة. I am Miss May. I am يوسف. I am هاني. Okay. Now it's time for vocabulary. Number 1 عندي hello. Hello. What's the meaning of hello? أن hello يعني أهلا. It's a greeting word. Hello. Hello. Okay. Number 2 repeat after me. Goodbye. 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 Okay. عندي number 3 I am Hani. I am Hani. Number 4 I am Hannah. I am Hannah. Number 5. I am Yusuf. I am Yusuf. Number 6. I am Amira. I am Amira. وبكده احنا نكون عرفنا ازاي نتعرف على اصدقائنا ونعرفهم نفسنا برضو. وان لما بنيجي نعرفهم نتعرف عليهم نقول Hello. What's your name? اهلا. اسمك ايه? Hello. What's your name? باجي اجاوب عليه بقول hello I am وبعدها بقول اسمي hello I am Miss May hello I am Hani hello I am Amira. Now let's go with the phonics time with Busy Bee. Okay, let's start. Number 1 bag. 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 What's the meaning of bag? Bag يعني شنطة. Bag. Bag. Number 2 Book. 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 Repeat after me. Book. Excellent. What's the meaning of book? يعني كتاب. Okay. Number 3 Blue. Blue. Blue is a color. Blue بيكون لون. Blue يعني أزرق. Okay. Number 4. B. 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 What's the meaning of B? B يعني نحلة. B. Number 5. Bus. 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 What's the meaning of bus? Bus يعني أتوبيس. وبكده يبقى خلصنا our first unit. I hope this lesson was simple, clear and useful. Don't forget to follow us on Facebook and don't forget to subscribe our channel to follow us. Thanks for watching and see you soon. Bye!